So what you gonna do when you get out of here, Caddy?
Oh, no, dog. Just try to live it one day at a time, you know?
I hear you talking, man. Live it one day at a time. It ain't nothing but a thing, though, bro.
Yeah, I hear you, fool. Well, let me get up out of here. I'm gonna ride out here waiting for me.
All right, Cat. Take it easy, baby.
Stay up, fool.
Peace. Hey, peace, Jamal.
He greets his father with his hands up. Rehabilitated slightly. Glad to be the man's child. The world is different since he's seen it last. Out of jail, been 7 years, and he's happy that he's free at last. All he had was his mother's letters. Now he's mobile, and he's gotta make a change and make it for the better. But he's black, so he's got one strike against him. And he's young, plus he came up in the system. But he's smart, and he's finally making 18. And his goal's to get on top and try to stay clean. So he's calling up his homie who came up. Living lavish, now they dealing with the same stuff. And had that attitude that who he was worth less. And with that fucked up attitude, he killed his first man. Now it's different, he did dirt. And realized killing it meant coming up, but it still hurt. And can't nobody change this. It's 1994, and we up against the same shit. I never understood why. I could never see a man cry till I seen a man die. Imagine life at its full peak. Then imagine lying dead in the arms of your enemy. Imagine peace on this earth when there's no grief. Imagine grief on this earth when there's no peace. Everybody's got a different way of ending it. And when your number comes for souls, then they send it in. Now your time has arrived for your final test.
I see the fear in your eyes and hear your final breath.
How much longer will it be till it's all done? Total darkness, at ease, be it all one. I watch him die, and when he dies, let us celebrate. You took his life, but your memory you'll never take. You'll be headed to another place, and the life you used to live will reflect in your mother's face. I still gotta wonder why I never seen a man cry till I seen a man die. You breathing, but your heart no longer sounds strong. But you kinda scared of dying, so you hold on. And you keep on blacking out, and your pulse is low. Stop trying to fight the reaper, just relax and let it go. Because there's no way you can fight it, though you'll still try. And you can try it till you fight it, but you'll still die. Your spirits leave your body and your mind clears. The rigor mortis starts to set, now you out of here. You start your journey into outer space. You see yourself in the light, but you're still feeling out of place. So you standing in the tunnel of eternal life, and you see the ones you never learned to love in life. Make the choice, let it go, but you can back it up. If you ain't at peace with God, you need to patch it up. But if you're ready, close your eyes and we can set it free. Eliza, man, not scared to die, may he rest in peace. I still got to wonder why I never seen a man cry till I seen that man die.
As it relates to
for me.